Hi, this is Shashank Vyas and you are watching me on Urban Asia. Keep watching. If I say I'm in between them, like 25 days in a month I'm punctual and the rest of the 5 days I'm thoda late latif here. Because there are two things involved. First, I don't want that people should wait for me. And second, I don't like waiting also for someone. Well, on this channel right now, I'm not an Instagram or not a Snapchat guy, first of all. Okay, randomly I put some here there pictures because fans request me and all on Twitter and everything. But right now, I can't say, okay, whatever I'm eating, I should click a picture and post it. Or like, where I'm going. Sometimes I do, but I'm not addicted to it. Because I know people who are like, 4-5 posts to din ka, yeah, doctor ne bola, prescription hai, like, you know. Not at all. I just admitted that. I'm not on social media. Like, my fans know me very well, those who are watching right now, that I'm a lazy guy in those areas, like, you know, posting pictures and where I'm going, what I'm wearing, what I'm eating, whom I'm meeting. So I'm not that kind of person at all. Yeah. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yeah. As far as going to gym part is concerned, I'm more off into diet and everything. I follow like running and skipping and, you know, more of like, yeah, I don't go for like bulk and huge, yeah. I just want to be fit, that's all. I love to eat, but right food, at the right time, yeah, that's all. And I make sure that people around me should eat clean. You can consult or you can talk to my co-actors also, whenever they eat something like XYZ stuff, they know that Shashank is watching us, so, you know, they hide their, like, the pastas or what you call it. Any stuff like pot rice and whatever the things are, like, yeah. So, right now, I would like to admit that I'm not working with him because I've not worked with him in previous times also. Because when I entered the show, he was shifted to another show. So, I don't know him personally, like, how he worked. I gel up with everyone, yeah. If you are good, people are good to you. It's like a vibes which you share, like with your co-actors or directors or sport dadas or light dadas or makeup artists. Like, as you are a person, just present yourself, be real to people and people will be real to you back, like so. See, more or less, it's same only. Yeah, like, I keep my words always. I never ever go for fake promises. I never ever say I betray someone, and that's the. But Ravish is more selfless, I guess. I'm somewhere down the line, I'm selfish. But yeah, I have to admit that, right? People don't admit, but I am a selfish guy a little bit somewhere down the line. But as far as I'm talking about Ravish. Ravish as a person, as his personality is all about respecting women and giving in nature, helping people, understanding your pain as my pain. I'm not like making my collar up, but I'm like that in my real life too. I have never ever planned anything. Like what I'm going to eat in the night, I have not planned my dinner also right now. So there is no like such planning. Okay, definitely for any artist, getting a promotion or getting the movies, that's the ultimate, you know, final goal for any artist. But right now, what I'm getting right now, I need to give my 100% to my work. I need to have full satisfaction coming back home and sleep. Rest, destiny, rest. Yeah, there is somebody like watching up from over. Imtiaz Ali. I saw him in my dream. And people who know me closely, they know this very well. Imtiaz sir. Why not? But role has to be strong. Yeah. As far as television part is concerned, they don't have characterization as such. You know, if I'm playing a good guy right now, and because of social media comments or TRPs, then writer change your track. So you can't build up your character like as such. 2 days mein aap kuch kar rahe hote ho, 5 din mein aap kuch aur kar rahe hote ho. So if I'm playing, I would like to play negative. That role has that longevity and that depth of it. So I'll feel more happy playing it. See, well, for the sake of coming on television, I can't go for anything. Yeah, so I'm an artist. I know my craft. I'm knowing my craft. I love to know more about my craft. So in that process, I don't have time to sit at one place. Yeah, so there are few risks involved. I love to take risks. The biggest challenge of life is we don't take a risk. So I'll try to be more learner rather chasing money, and that's not my area of working. It's my POV. It's because you asked me, so that's my POV. On general terms, people like the show. I love to perform, I love to deliver my lines, I love to work with my co-actors, transferring of energies and working on a character. I'm like that kind of person. I can't be like, yeah. See, first of all, 12th or first year, I have no goal, what I want to do in life. So I have no goal, so I become an actor. Yeah. Might be I'll be working with some banking sector and giving some nice good financial plans to my customers, and you know, I'm a marketing guy basically. Yeah, I love to talk, I love to sell things. Yeah. I find that in myself. Arey, mujhe laga kuch aur puchne wale ho. I'm not dating anyone. I'm just dating my work right now, and that's it. There are a number of stars in the sky, which is a favorite. So as far as gift part is concerned, whether it can be wristwatches, letters, greeting cards, bouquets, cakes, then somebody gifted me a certificate that there's a place allotted to you on Moon. It's a certificate, like, you know. So how to go there, I don't know. But it's all token of love, which is accepted with full open heart, and you know, I'm grateful to them, I'm thankful to them, they are loving my work. I have never ever thought this thing will happen to me someday, traveling from a small town, coming down to Bombay and struggling and giving like 300 auditions in 1.5 years of span of struggle, and at this stage. So I'm thankful to God, I'm thankful to my mom, my Twitter family is just like my family right now. Whenever I like time, I just start chatting with them and getting, there are some negative comments also which I accept open-heartedly, there are number of compliments which I also accept open-heartedly. So it's like a nice relationship, it's like a very, they don't want anything from me. It's just the loving and caring between like fans and a celebrity. See, basically, if you hate someone, it means that you are giving importance to them. Someone, if somebody doesn't matter to you, will not like to waste your time on hating also. And it's a very this thing. It's a show. It's like a half an hour show. I'm playing a character from the show. I'll jump to another show, and that's on. And the journey goes on. So people don't have to become personal. And we all are here for entertainment package. So people should enjoy that half an hour ka show and everything, and just relax and just be chill. We all are here to chase our dreams and working very hard for it. We are working for like consecutive 14 hours in a day, 28 days in a month. Sometimes we miss our daily routine ka stuff. I miss sometimes my father talks. I miss my friends' engagement and everything because of work. But I love to do this because I love camera, I love to entertain. And there are more people who like me. So rather to think upon those people who doesn't like me, I would rather give my more kind attention to the people who love me. See, it's a very normal thing. And people who doesn't like me, I can't help it. Yeah, I love people jo mujhse pyar karte hain, jo mujhse pyar karte hain, main unse pyar karta hun, jo mujhse pyar nahi karte hain, main unke liye dua karta hun. Simple as that. But God bless you all, and keep watching JNDSD 530 Star Plus. To all the viewers of Urban Asia, keep up the hard work, dream big, chase your goals, make your parents proud, as I always say, and go for a healthy diet, because health and fitness and success are all interconnected. So go for good health, help people, be humble always, and that's it, yeah. No problem in life is bigger than life. So phase comes and goes, that's all. And please keep watching Urban Asia. If you like the video, please subscribe and log into Urban Asia videos.